What's up everyone, I'm Akash Ahmed for Megzite, and in this video we will be creating this kind of text design inside of Photoshop. Now if you don't want to follow this complete tutorial, you can download the project file or template just by clicking on the link in the video's description. It is absolutely for free. You can also download this wallpaper, the link is in the video description. Anyways, let's jump to the video and get started. Okay, first of all, open Photoshop and create new document. 1920 by 1080 is looking good, so click on create. Create new gradient adjustment layer and select this black and white preset. Click here and change this color. I'm choosing this dark bluish color, but you can choose any color that you like. You can also change this color if you want to. When you are happy with the colors, hit OK. Change its style to radial and increase its scale to about 300 and make sure the reverse option is checked. Now move it just like this and then hit OK. Delete this background layer and create new layer. Rename it noise. Now select 50% gray color and make sure the S value is 0. Hit OK and fill the selected layer with this color and convert the layer into smart object. Now go to filter, noise and choose add noise. 10% amount is good, so hit OK. Change its blend mode to hourly and drop down its fill to about 30%. Now the background is ready. Select both layer and put them in a group by pressing Ctrl G and rename it background. Now select type tool and click anywhere on the canvas. Increase its size and choose the font that you like. Type 2 and confirm it. Align the text into the center and duplicate it by pressing Ctrl J. Move it right here. Also edit the text just like this. Now right click on this layer and choose blending option. Click gradient overlay. Click here and select this black and white gradient. Change this color to a white gray color and then hit OK. Hit OK again and click on bevel and emboss. Depth is 1000%, size is 8, angle is 90, altitude is 45, highlight opacity is 80 and shadow opacity is also 80. Click on contour and select this preset. Click on drop shadow. Play with these settings and when you are satisfied, hit OK. Right click on this layer and choose copy layer style to copy the layer style. Now select all of these layer, right click on it and choose paste layer style to paste the layer style. Now select all of these layer and group them by pressing Ctrl G and rename it text. Now to align it perfectly into the center, select the move tool and press Ctrl A to select whole canvas. Click on align horizontal center and align vertical center to align it perfectly into the center. Select the type tool once again, change its size, select the font that you like and click here. Type your text, confirm it and align it to the center. Now right click on it and choose blending option. Click on gradient overlay and then hit OK. Now drag and drop this image into the Photoshop. By the way, you can download this image by clicking on the link in the video's description. Scale it just like this and change its blend mode to screen. And we are done now. You can also change the text because the text is fully editable.
Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. Hit the like button if you like this video.
Subscribe to the channel as ring the bell icon so you will get notified whenever I post any video. I will catch you in my next video. Till then, peace.